Are branded nootropic compounds and ingredients really so much better than non-branded? Well, let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Your Inception. Welcome to my channel. If you want to learn top secrets about nootropics or supplements, then subscribe below to start your journey. Today, I want to talk about the comparison of branded versus non-branded nootropic compounds and ingredients. Well, the thing is, many people ask me after I published some videos about ashwagandha and KSM-66, which is a branded version of ashwagandha, and Sensrule, which is another branded version of ashwagandha. They ask me if they should only buy branded ingredients, branded nootropics. And I was thinking about this for a while and I said, okay, let's shoot another video and discuss this topic. So in this video, that's what I'm gonna share with you. And if you're ready, let's just begin. So the first thing you need to know is, what's the real difference between branded and non-branded nootropics? And what are actually branded nootropics? So the main difference is that branded nootropics have a particular brand name, they're trademarked, like acetylcholine, the brand name is called Cognizant, and they have been patented. And that's, you know, the main basic difference. Now in real life, what happens is usually that branded ingredients have lots of research done, or much more compared to non-branded ingredients. And they have been clinically tested on humans and with different dosages, and then it's much easier for companies to kind of present this data to you, to users. So from the marketing perspective, brand ingredients have a big advantage. They're usually or can be much more effective compared to non-brand extracts, but that's not necessary. And they can also be more bioavailable, but again, that's not necessary. Of course, they are usually much more expensive than non-brand ingredients. So why would then anyone use non-brand compounds? Well, because they can be equally effective as branded compounds, but they are much cheaper. So it really depends from an extract and to extract, you know, the difference of the quality. That's the most important thing. So I checked some of my favorite nootropic supplements. For example, MindLabPro. MindLabPro uses right now, I think, three brand ingredients. They use Cognizant, then they use Santianin and PS. And you can see it on the formula, you can see logos of the brands. Then I checked Qualia Mind, for example. This is one of the most top-rated nootropic supplements on the market with 28 compounds, but they only use two brand ingredients. They use Cognizant and Sharp PS, all right? And for example, Stack Performer, one newcomers, one of my favorite supplements also, they use, let me check it out, they use Cognizant, so one brand ingredient. So you can find, even in the super expensive category, like Qualia Mind, you can find that they use like only two brand ingredients. So what's then the real deal? Should you only buy brand ingredients or not? By the way, guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. So the reality is, if a company sources high quality compounds, then you don't have to buy brand ingredients because non-brand compounds, non-brand extracts are equally effective, all right? Of course, if they don't use the brand ingredients, they will have a bit hard time proving the effects of the ingredient because, as I said before, some or most studies have been done on brand ingredients, but that's about it. The quality for you guys, it's pretty much the same. It really doesn't matter. Of course, if you can buy a brand ingredient or a supplement that contains a brand ingredient, that's fine, that's good for you, but you don't have to look for that. In many cases, they're good, but way too expensive. Imagine Qualia Mind with 28 compounds. If they add like 5 to 10 brand ingredients, this supplement would cost like $200 to $300. That would be way too expensive, way too expensive. Of course, if you buy individual compounds, individual brand ingredients, they are still, you know, much cheaper than if you combine them in a nootropic stack. But usually MOQs are much higher, conditions are much different. And also keep in mind, usually brand ingredients are produced by one manufacturer only. And if they get out of stock, it means that supplements get out of stock and you cannot buy your favorite supplement. But if you use a non-brand ingredient, you can source it from different distributors or manufacturers around the world, and you know, it's much easier to get it. So because of that, many, many companies, including top-rated, highest quality supplement businesses, usually use non-branded, but still super high quality ingredients, which, as I said before, deliver exactly the same effects. By the way, guys, what do you prefer, branded versus non-branded ingredients? Let me know in the comment section below. So the final question is, what do I recommend, branded or non-branded ingredients? Well, for example, if you look at ashwagandha, like KSM 66 is one of the most popular branded ingredients. You can find two in the market, KSM 66 and Sensorit. And the company spent 14 years working on KSM 66, and they have, I think, around 22 gold standard human trials using this compound. And because of that, well, you know that this extract is really, really high quality. But if I can get equally quality extract of ashwagandha that is non-branded, well, I would probably go for the non-branded version simply because it is cheaper. So for you guys who are searching for supplements on the market, always check the quality of compounds. If you can, check where they source from. Companies usually write about that. And look at the price. If the price of a supplement is too cheap, if an nootropic supplement costs like $30 or something, the quality of ingredients are pretty very low, or you know something's wrong with dosages, because that's just not realistic. So if you find a high quality supplement that is well dosed, has good ingredients, well, you know, they're sourced from reliable sources, and at the same time the price is let's say on a realistic level, then of course go for it. Don't worry about the brand ingredients, and you know, just go for it, because you're gonna get a super high quality supplement and you're gonna feel or get the effects that you wanna get. That's my opinion. All right guys, thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact me. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook, Instagram, and I hope to see you soon again. Take care.